Well, welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, to another episode of Surviving Thawmcraft with Mad Nikki. So, first, I'm gonna apologize for the episode being up late. I've just been kinda busy today, and hopefully I will try to get it up as fast as possible. But I'm gonna get on with the episode as fast as possible. So, the thing I was thinking on doing first was straw golems. Yes, to automate things, but you will need golem cores for that, which I will go into later, and for that you need clay. So, I thought that I was gonna do a shovel of the earth mover instead, so I can actually get clay. And with that, I can also talk a thing about the arcane infusion, which I had forgotten to mention. Well, not really forgotten, I have actually learned it recently. Paper? Scribing tools? Well, there you are. I'm just gonna get that little research. So, before I do the little research on this, I'm gonna mention that to have the biggest possible altar, it can be 8x8, cause that's how long the altar will suck like items, and that way you will have maximum balance or maximum balance space areas thingy. So yeah, to place down heads, candles, and balance cluster or shard cluster and such. But the actual essentia can be 12 blocks away from the center little altar thing, it goes from that. Yes, so you know. It's very nice information to know. And I'm gonna do the research for this one. Yes, so I have it, so I will not talk no more. Now. Yeah. Now. So, I'm actually starting to see a pattern on the research thingy. Well, at least for the basic ones. So, well, that's kind of nice. Just there. Now I can make a... Well, I can see what I need. So I will need 8 Fabrico and 16 Terra. I'm pretty sure I have enough Terra. I will also need a Thonium Shovel. A Great Wood Log. I think I have that. A Diamond. Diamond I know I have. Well, a Great Wood Log. Awesome. And Earth Charge I must have. So I will need to make a Thonium Shovel. So I need to make a Thonium Ingot. Or did I? I actually had one over. Well, ain't that a convenience? Indeed it is. Indeed it is. Why didn't I just take the Great Wood Log out when I was... Diamond. I need a diamond. And 2 shards. Gonna go up. I should actually duplicate some more slime balls, so I can make more. Yeah, I think that's metal. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I don't. No, there's machination. What are you? Your messes now. If I remember correctly, I can just use some research tables. What am I talking about? I'm talking about the crafting bench for the thingy, which I skipped. Yeah, though I know it's in. Fabrico. That's the letter F. Letter F. There, thank you. So, yeah, the best thing seems to be a crafting bench. So I'm gonna check if I have some wood. Wood. Are you there? Do I have some wood? Wood? Well, I don't want to use the silver wood logs. That seems like a waste. I had 4. That's 1 crafting bench. And I'm pretty sure I need like 6. No, I need 8. But as we know, we want extra, so I want at least 16. So I want 4 crafting benches. So I'm gonna go and punch a tree 4 times. And then we can put that into the arcane distillery. Yeah. The essential withdrawer, since I can't speak today. Actually, I didn't need to do 4, did I? Because I already had. Yeah. Well, 6. Well, fine. I can have 6. Well, actually, only 5, since I want to carry 1 on me. From you? No, I actually just get that, so that won't be hard to keep track on. Oh. Well, that's a thing I have to do. I've forgotten about that. So we're gonna check up that little thing again. Alchemy. And a warded jar is a slab and glass pane. Pretty sure I had a slab somewhere. Okay, yeah, I know, I really need to sort my inventory. Yeah, I know. So, didn't I have some glass pane as well? Oh no, I used it all off last time. Yep, now how to do it. And with the shovel, I can also farm glass, which I will need as well. So I'm gonna sleep off the night, and then I'm gonna go and punch a tree a few more times. I saw a head moving there. Okay. There, that ought to do it. And I get 16, and then I can just slabify them. My house is very accessible from everywhere. And you have grown up, of course you have. And you need a crafting bench to make slabs. Yes. I'm just gonna make 30 slabs and have you there. That's the official slab spot now. Boop, 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 boop. Boop. And there you are. Boop. Boop. And I want you back. I want you, babe. There, slab spot. Now I have 9 of those and. Oh, Wait, what? Oh. Oh. Well, that was not nice at all. Now I remember why I had that little wooden fence part, although I'm not really sure how they... There. And I got the grilled chicken from them burning themselves on that. Yep. Carry on my rare baptism. So.
Oh no.
I derped. No? Oh. No, it wasn't so dangerous. I thought I'd done real goof. 20 Fabrico. Boop. 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 And here's the Terra. Boop. Actually, I want to move you there. Yes, it's a bit prettier. Well done. I have more enough Terra, and I have 2 stacks of that. So, do you want me to place it any special way? No, I'm not gonna make an inferno furnace. Thank you. Great wood, shard shard, diamond. Great wood. Shard. Shard. And diamond. Just gonna bring up the recipe one more time. Well, it should actually be pretty easy to make. So I'm gonna do like that, because I want to have one space empty in case something goes wrong. Although I don't think something's gonna go wrong, because everything seems pretty stable. But you never know. So while I'm doing this, I'm gonna mention again that 8 on the altar can be 8x8 for all the arcane pedestals and balance thingies, and it can be up to 12x12 to grab the essentia, and it goes from this little thing here. And now we actually have a shovel of the earth mover. Boop boop boop. When used to dig earth and similar material, it will dig 3x3. If I click on the side of a block, it will attempt to place a 3. Oh! I didn't know that. I just knew it. Dog. Nice. So, now I am gonna grab some clay from rivers and whatever we have access to. We even have some clay down here, by the way. We have sand. Actually, I'm gonna do it here on land. Boop. Yeah. Oh. Okay. I think my next step is making super tools. Yep. Ow, ow, ow. Cause... Ow, no. Ow.
Ow, I don't want you. I hate you, wisps.
Boop, boop, boop. I can eat you. Sand, sand. Well, my life got a whole lot easier. Because the tools are more awesome than I imagined. And they were actually pretty easy to make. So, while we're at it, since one of the things we usually lack are wood. And yeah, I wanna make an axe while we're at it. Although then I will actually need to make thomium ingots as well, but that's fine, and I need to go on a chicken purge later. So then I'm gonna, oh right, I need a paper. Papers please. Actually, there. Why don't I just do that? There, thank you. And you. And yeah. I'm just gonna go and check so it views things in the right place now at least. Eh. Well then, that's awesome. I was grabbing a paper, I had a paper, so then I'm gonna do the research for the axe of the stream. And we're gonna do that, and I'm gonna go and do that, and I'm gonna be quiet for a while. So that went pretty fast. Now, what do we need for the actual axe? We need a wood, a thomium axe, a diamond, and 2 water shards. Also, yeah, we have those. Yeah, I know we do. So, I basically need to make thomium. And I need 4 precantatio for that. I wonder where we can get precantatio. I'm gonna throw you in there. Boopity boop boo. Although I will need more. I need 3 times 4, so that's 12. I will need 1 more precantatio. Oh wait. Dirt. Save the crucible. Well, the crucible is fine. It's, yeah, it's just that the little, all the chickens who died here, and it's probably a lot of eggs and whatever else in there right now. So yeah. How much did I have? 16. Well then I actually have everything I need. But since I don't really wanna forget what I have in there, I'm gonna take it out as soon as I, yeah. What else did I have? I guess arbor? His wood. Yeah, what else was it? Just one more thing. Probably nothing important. Now go to bed. And grab some files from there. I will also need 3 iron ingots. Oh no, no. What? When did I do that? Let's see now, I need two balls. Will, yeah. I just will refill it. Oh, why didn't I think about that? Boop, 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 one iron, thank you. One iron, one iron, one iron. There. That should be empty now. I'm gonna put you up there. So now I have enough to make a axe. Four attack damage on the earth. Oh, why didn't I do that? I forgot to scan the Ithomian shovel, although I don't think that's the last shovel we will make. But I scan you! I needed a log, then the water, if I believe, but I'm gonna check. Yeah, water and a diamond. Diamond. Water. Yep. No, wait, I can throw you back in there. I don't really need you. So it will be so nice with its axe that it will bring all the girls to me. Aqua, why did I go over there? Aqua armor, yeah. You're not Aqua, you're Aqua. Hello, Aqua. Your armor. There. And shard, and diamond. And check. Yeah, it's the same one as before. Kind of want me to make like all the Ithomian tools actually, but not today, not today. Boop-a-doop-boo. The candles really help with the balance. Although I am thinking on dyeing them a different color, since you can do that. Maybe purple, I like purple. Purple and green. Makes you look mean. And not mean like evil or cool. I kind of feel that. I guess it just functions like a normal action. All materials except natural logs and trees. When used on an axe, stick the furthest block of the same type that is still connected to the block. If you press and hold light click, the axe will draw all nearby items towards you. Oh! So the axe actually works as a vacuum cleaner as well? Interesting. So I'm gonna empty out my inventory a little bit. I don't want you, you, or you, or you, or you, you, or you, or you. I kind of do, but not right now. So I'm gonna try it on one of these annoying trees. I'm gonna take this one closest because it will need to go anyways. Boop, 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 boop. Well, luckily I didn't throw away. Oh! I thought it would work in a different manner, but this is also very nice. Although I wonder if, since these trees are a bit weird, I wonder if they will still cut them though. Because I thought it would work as the decapitator mod, like just chop them down in one go, but this is fine. It's totally acceptable. Yep, well, everything's gone. So, new rule for me. Only shop in trees in case of emergencies if you don't have this axe. So I don't have to make flying abominations anymore. I like the way it vacuumed the things to you. Actually, I should do that next time. It seems to have a very high durability as well. It's kind of misleading though with the you're shopping in one block, but it doesn't seem to work. I like this. I don't know why I didn't make this earlier. For some reason I thought it would be more advanced, but it wasn't. It was very simple. So for all you new thong crafters out there, make this as fast as possible. If you want wood. Or whatever else you want. Plus the tools are really amazing. Vacuum. Oh, wow. The distance it went actually was bigger than I thought it was. So I still have like that floating there and that. I have too much fun with this axe. Yeah. Well, I have a wood. So. Wow, it sucked like several blocks away. I actually wonder how many blocks it sucks up to. But this is amazing. I love this axe. This made it a lot more fun to play. I'm not gonna lie. So, I have been going for a while and this was not just a farming episode. Hopefully you learned something and found it entertaining. If you did, good for you. Good for you. I'm proud of you for finding it entertaining. Or I'm proud of me for doing it entertaining. I'm not sure. Let's go with both. Yeah, let's do that. Anyways, I will see you guys again tomorrow if you tune in then as well. I'm gonna just do a quick goodbye for once. Goodbye, good luck, and have fun, everybody.